The stage is set for not only one of the biggest games of the Lane Kiffin era in Boca Raton, but school history as well. Florida Atlantic hosting their first ranked opponent at FAU Stadium, and it just so happens to be their in-state rival, the 18th ranked UCF Knights. FAU running out of the home tunnel for the first time this season after opening on the road against the Ohio State University. We start this one on the first possession for the Knights. They make sure they capitalize on it. Greg McCray taking the handoff. He finds the end zone, and it's 7-0 UCF. Second quarter action now. Knights leading the Owls 14-0. Adrian Killens taking this one to pay dirt, and the Knights take a 21-0 lead. The Owls looking to get on the scoreboard, and they finally do off the foot of Vladimir Rivas. He connects from 48 yards out, but FAU still down three possessions. Just before the half, Otis Anderson taking this one in from 39 yards out, and you saw that there just breaking all sorts of ankles in the FAU defensive backfield. The Knights go on to win this one big, 48-14.